Hi, so I was just looking at this blog, and I love this blog, it's one of my favorites. It's called Kickflip, and I'll put a link in the description because it's kind of hard to say because she uses weird letters. And I love her blog. It's run by a girl named Alex, and she's really cool. But anyway, the video she just posted was 10 things that she has suggestions, like 10 things that I love, and it could be people, places, or things. And I thought that'd be cool, so I want to do that. I'm gonna give like a short description, as short as possible, after each thing. And this is in no particular order, but number one is definitely my horn. My grandma gave it to me when I was 12, and so it's incredibly important to me. I feel like it protects me, and it's really, it makes me feel closer to my ancestors and to my Italian heritage, and protected in general from evil. It's also really good because whenever I feel scared or nervous, I don't know, it's a comfort. Also, I love my ring, my infinity ring that my grandma got me this year for Christmas. She got it for me because infinity is like our thing. When I was younger, I used to say I love you to infinity and beyond, and I still say it, but like it started when I was younger, and so infinity is like our thing. I love my grandma so much. Nothing, I love my grandma so much. Nothing could ever compare to that love that I have for her. Mainly just because she's such a great person. She does so much for me, and she's just amazing. My cousin George, I love him a lot. He's like my brother and my dad and my best friend all in one. He's definitely helped me a lot being that father figure that I needed. So that's really great. I love him. And my grandma Anna, I love her as well. And I love all three of these people differently for different reasons. And I still love them unconditionally, but like it's a different kind of love for everyone and for reasons that aren't the same. But I love my grandma Hannah so much. She also does a lot for me, and she, puts herself behind other people's needs. So that's always really cool. All three of these people inspire me. Number six is probably my school. I love School of the Arts. Seven, Boston. I love Boston. Eight is probably my Winnie the Pooh doll. It's huge. I don't have it currently. It's absolutely huge. I love it so much. And like, I had a little one as well. And so like, I'm putting those together as one thing, by the way. And I always loved the little one, and I used to like cuddle with the big one, but the big ones, I still have them both, but still, I love them very much. My best friend Rosie is definitely on this list. As number nine, she is one of the best people I know. And so yeah, she I don't know what I'd do without her. I love her so much, and she's done so much with her life, and that's in turn affected mine. And I feel like she doesn't realize how much she affects people and how much she herself has changed for the better. I don't know. And number 10, God. I just no, not God's not my choice. I think I love my life right now. I always love my life, but I really think that I'm in a really good place, and that's really awesome. So I love my life, and I wouldn't change anything. Everything that I've gone through, I know is for the good, the better, like, and it's made me who I am today. And for everyone that I've listed in this list, like the people, they're all there because they've inspired me to do or be the person that I am today, and they've greatly contributed to that. And I love them all for, again, for different reasons, and they're all amazing in their own right. So that's my 10 things. Probably not as cool as Alex's because she can play guitar, but yeah, so that's it.